I'm Skye, and I'm going to be playing through a game called INFRA, as you can see. I've already played through this game before, so I know what to expect, but I am going through it again to record it. The actual gameplay of this game is similar to the behind-the-scenes parts of Portal and the infrastructure puzzles of Half-Life. Unlike those, however, you don't actually have any tools or weapons available. The only thing you have is a camera, a torch, and the ability to pick things up and throw them. And drop them nicely, of course. And a phone which you occasionally use to call your boss. Because in this game, the protagonist is voiced. His name is Mark. And yeah, the setting is actually a more realistic setting, a city called Stahlberg, and it's shiny on top, but once you go below street level, it's literally falling apart. I don't need to explain, I can show you by playing the game. Anyway, let's begin by playing. Anyway, so, new game. Since I've played through this game before, it has given me a list of stuff, preparations, just another day of work, forgotten world, heavy industry of the past, fresh water, public transport, working overtime, late for a meeting, to save a city, redemption. And that has basically spoiled some of the game, but also doesn't spoil it much at all. Anyway, let's begin. And this is based on the Source engine.
Oh, hey, Mark. Were you here all night?
Maybe.
Morning, everyone.
Morning.
Good morning, Buzz.
Good morning.
And sorry for the early meeting. I have a feeling we might have a long day ahead of us, so we better start early.
So which building did you accidentally demolish this time?
Yeah, that happened.
I'm not saying we'll be here all day, but some of the places you're about to survey are in exceptionally bad shape, so we might as well be prepared for the worst. Also, the maintenance reports we received from the municipality council yesterday seemed incomplete. So either those reports have gone missing, or there never was any maintenance done to begin with.
Ha, sounds great.
Exactly. So be extra careful out there. And I want everyone wearing their helmets today. That means you too, Mark. But enough chit-chat for now. Mark, why don't you go ahead and start the presentation? You're better with computers anyway.
Oh, yeah, the helmet thing? That's actually important.
All right. A quick recap of the situation. As you all should know, following the corruption scandal last year and with the upcoming local council elections, there have been some changes in the maintenance services of the Stahlberg region. It was decided that all key infrastructure, including power plants and water systems, will now be maintained by us.
Do we really need to hear all this again?
Well, not really. I just thought it would be a good idea to jog your memory a bit, you know? Anyway, like I said earlier, there were some missing details about the state of these buildings. That's why you'll be having a field day today, surveying these places. I'm sure we'll run into something that is in need of urgent maintenance.
If those bridges crossing the Plowedge River are any indication, I expect to see some pretty nasty stuff.
I hope not. The city council doesn't have much money to spare.
Typical.
Anyway, next slide, please.
Oh yeah, you know the whole thing about money? Well, you're gonna need to be borrowing a lot because,
So, as discussed earlier, you've all been assigned specific locations today. Steve, you'll be taking the Plowedge River facilities.
Right.
Carla and Amit, you'll get to visit the Two Gorges Dam. The view from the top is supposed to be pretty spectacular, so the gig isn't without its benefits.
Naturally.
Looks like I get to visit the dam, too.
That's right. You will take care of the Hammer Valley Dam and its surroundings. Oh, and there are a lot of tunnels there, so don't forget to bring your flashlight.
Sounds like a great way to spend a sunny day.
All right, final slide. Oh, very funny, Mark. Next slide. All right, that would be the gist of it. Mark, you can go ahead. Get your gear from upstairs, and you can leave when you're ready. I still have a few things to go over with Steve, Carla, and Amit.
Okay, so that was, well, that was the introduction, and now it's time to get ready for work, I guess. I'm not allowed in, but yep, this is where the main character works, Mark.
And
ID cards, that's going to be something, that's actually going to be an entire game mechanic. Okay, so, yep, stuff here, stuff there, stuff everywhere. This computer. Tablets and stuff. More computers. There's a fish tank. I hope the fish is alive, and yes, people have stuffed beer in the fish tank. Someone's been having a box fort built where they were away. There's a water cooler, transformer. Looks like a pretty nice workplace. Cubicle, so. Okay, let's see, does this work? Nope, that card reader's also broken. So yeah, first puzzle, how do we get out of the office?
You mean the
tablets?
Yeah, I guess it won't be coming to work soon. Feels like my car can't take much more.
Why not use the public transport?
You live right next to a train station anyway, and there's a metro station south of the office.
Have you seen the tunnels? I wouldn't take the metro even if you paid me to.
Actually, the company will pay half of the regional ticket for you.
Really?
Yeah.
Yeah, saves you a fair bit of money in the long run.
I'm thinking about selling my car for good.
I still don't trust the condition of the metro tunnels.
Oh, come on. What's gonna happen? It's not like the tunnels are going to suddenly collapse.
They will.
Want to grab some coffee later?
Hey, you want to grab some coffee later?
For some reason everyone wants to have coffee. That's good, I guess. Oops. Okay, so of course there's a sauna. Let's see. So we need to go upstairs. Go up the floor. Oops. Hey, the lift worked. So, I'm going to do a quick save. And... I got an achievement. That was a bad dream. Okay, so let's see. So yeah, Carl accidentally broke the glass apparently. For some reason I can't go anywhere else. is this machine, though I can't use it because I haven't got any money. Again, Doctor, I'm going to the printing office, which is the worst. Ah, the engineer solves your problems. Uppercase letters, pictures, production, a Who Even Cares film starring Mark as the engineer. So yeah, apparently that's the person you're playing as. Sadly, you can't muck up too much at your office. That'd be fun. So, this is definitely not safe. Oh yeah, you can sprint by holding the shift key. Yep, this is insurmountable. Fortunately, that's like the kind of... they do railroad you a bit at the beginning of the game, but that's for obvious reasons. So, yeah, sadly you can't break into any of your co-workers' office. But, you can go to your own office. When in doubt, just call me Mark. Yes, this is your office. So let's go through this a bit. First off, here is the actual... here's sort of a map of the first part of the game. So there's a small power plant at the top. Then you need to check the bridges. Then there's a dam. Then there's a sawmill. And then there's a control building. And then there's the Bergman tunnels. Water tunnel should have at least 4 entrances. Elevators might be prone to problems. The lift might... the bridge might be damaged. No one knows about the tunnels. Yes, the... and then there's the whole thing about the quality of everything. To-do list. And there's... does it work? No. Did you mess with it? Forget it. No problem. Does it work? No. Yes. It's your fault. Does anyone know? Yes. Yeah. Can you blame anyone else? No. And yeah. That's going to crop up a lot, isn't it? These documents, member car keys, and you can view things. Mark, before you go, take the following with you. Your torch, your camera, your helmet, and get the keys from reception. And he also needs to get new markers, apparently. Find it funny that your boss would write you a letter. Okay, so... let's begin... right. Get your torch. Get your helmet. Close the door. Close the door. Say car keys and camera.
Okay, that's everything. Now to grab the master keys from the reception.
Sim can't turn off the lights. Close it, and then alright. Let's go to reception. What? Nope, I don't wanna know. This seems incredibly unsafe.
Crap, just when I wanted to do some cardio. Guess I'll have to take the elevator.
Yes, Mark talks to himself like this. Don't mind it. Let's go to the sauna first, okay? Quite a nice place. You have food tables, a meeting room, sauna evening drink. The one who contributes the most will receive a raise. Quite a nice view over the city. It looks pretty nice, to be fair. Hop, 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 stairs. Mobile tower. It's quite a nice place to be. You even have showers. And you have the sauna. Yep. Toilet. I think you can flush some toilets. You can actually flush things down the toilet. It's quite funny. And also game breaking sometimes. I don't get why you would need your ID card to exit. Anyway, let's take a lift. Floor one. What could possibly go wrong?
Like someone forgot to pay the electricity bill.
And this is where you begin. Notice, the doors of all lifts can be opened manually by overriding the fuses B2 and B3. Well, I don't see any fuses specifically, but...
I guess I'll have to take the stairs.
You can't get into this part, it's all blocked off from you. There is a cafe though, if you want to have something to eat, I guess. Guess you'd have to go. Ah, there's stairs here. Neat. Wonder, can you go upstairs? This does not seem very safe at all, doesn't it? It's the Stahlberg culture. Oh. Ah, yes, they're doing maintenance work. Yes, you can go into the kitchen for some reason. Don't know why you would, but you can. It's fun to just go around and explore places that you shouldn't. Aww. Whoops. Accidentally orders wrong building destroyed. Ah, yes, this was your boss's fault. Stahlberg International Airport. Huh. So yeah, you get to read the news.
Intriguing.
Corruption uncovered. I think this character already knew this though. Like, judging from a snarky remark he made in the meeting, I'm fairly sure Mark already knows about this. Corruption. It's less corruption and more incompetence. Ah well. It's the Stahlberg way. I bet the store's locked. No, it ain't. Outside. Quite a nice place. Ha ha ha! realize you could do this. Of course someone has... Reviewing the footage later would reveal that I missed a geocache. Let's get keys from reception. It should be this floor. You have the car park, the IT, the reception, the auditorium, the restaurant, it's National Consulting Group, which is what Bark works for. There's wheelchair access, of course.
Hey, did you send me that report yet?
Seriously, what's up with these damn elevators? Every time there's a power cut, they go into a lockdown of some kind.
Yeah, that's really annoying.
I heard it was some kind of precaution mechanism.
Really? What's the point of locking people inside the elevator?
No idea. But the most important question is what's up with the power grid?
Exactly. There have been a lot of power outages lately. Sometimes it feels like we're living in a third world country or something.
Indeed. I blame the local officials for misdirecting funds to some irrelevant projects instead of the important ones.
Guys, don't get sidetracked. We are talking about elevators here.
Claire Pallant. Third reactor. Metro worker protest today.
Interesting.
Did you send me that report yet?
You look like you could use some sleep.
You look like you could use some sleep.
Yeah, there are probably some pre-canned lines. IT help. We're not here. Is the power cable really plugged in? Probably not. I wonder, can I get into the... These are the servers. They're not allowed in, of course. Well, congratulations. You finally managed to shop to work instead of playing the game. The servers got hacked.
Fascinating.
I'm going to be really nosy. My own place of work, I guess. Just close everything up. So no one knows we're here. Internets.
Morning, Mark. You have a letter from the city authority. It's on the counter. Don't worry, it's not a parking ticket. Looks like it's just some keys.
Thanks.
Have a nice day.
You too.
Did you send me that report yet?
Why does everyone want a report from Mark?
What's up with the doors?
Looks like they're on the fritz again. I'll get someone from maintenance to take a look. Didn't you leave your car in the parking garage downstairs anyway?
Yeah, so this is basically a thing that happens. Everything is kind of falling apart, even though it looks all shiny. It's the Stahlberg way. Level minus one.
Now, where is the car? It is.
Is this one? Yep. And in we go.
And it's a beautiful day in Salberg today, with a little over 18 degrees Celsius and slight overcast.
So that was the preparation. Now let's start another day at work.